Oh, it's on. You're mine. Come here, deer. Chase the fucking deer down on foot. I'm gaining on your ass. This deer is slow as shit. Oh, he's just playing with me, maybe. Get some like lizard boots out of this or something. Right. Pursue the key move. The Toro said something just now. I didn't read it. Can I just straight up climb this? Yeah. Okay. Okay. About to say, I don't know if bro's gonna make it. Who's that fucking butterfly again? A whole bunch of them. Alright, so we ate the deer, now what? Now find the source of the meat. I love this straw armor we have going on here. Real interesting. This game is definitely keen on its cinematics. You are watching, Buzz. Okay. Not gonna lie, cinematics keep ending up like that. I'm gonna have to skip a few of them. And I really don't like skipping cinematics. Did we not go that way? Or do we go? I feel like we go this way. I feel like this is another out. Oh, now she's here.
You come from afar, do you not?
Perhaps Catman
has had a hand in our paths crossing here. Let us talk a while.
We found a Khajiit. Khajiit and wild parts.
A visitor in the land of the east. You do realize Asma is fraught with danger. Mountains and rivers, the source of their great power. Land shaped to their will. Yes, I speak of Kemono, rampant in these parts. Few humans remain, driven from what is now Kemono territory for lack of sustenance. Listen to me preaching to Buddha. For one look at you speaks volumes. The gauntlets that back your hands, the blade at your side. You are no stranger to Kemono.
Kemono.
You derive from an ancient clan, one that made Kemono its business. You are a hunter, huh?
Daniel-san, you are a hunter. Yes.
Yes. The epitome of the hunter creed you are. And what am I, you ask? Aha. Simple musician, of course. My name is... Muzina, shall we say? You overestimate me. I am but a silhouette. Present and absent in the same moment. Confuse me not with those of substance and power. Still, we are here to talk not of me, but of you. I wish to know every detail. From whence did you? Truly, whirlpools and wild waves abound in the Southern Ocean. No ship can cross, so I hear.
Mine did.
Sadly, the days of hunters being revered in Hinomoto are long gone.
To the west?
Samurai battle not Kemono, but each other. Hunter.
Okay. I was always the drifter.
So, what?
Compels you to hunt.
Man?
What do I want? I don't know.
Yeah.
Oh.
Move the hat. Okay. I'm about to say, we are chilling here. Ah, and then this is the character creation. I see. Hello there. How's it going? Does he have to wear this outfit? Oh, here we go. Um No, I'm actually just doing my solo thing, kind of messing around. I appreciate it, though. Okay. Okay. I think we're good with all that.
Tell me, do you have a destination in mind? Or might I offer a suggestion? East of the sacred mountain here, beyond the old blossom with its inhabitants.
To the east.
You recognize the signs, of course. The land consumed by the territorial craving of the Kemono. Before long, you will be trapped. A lone hunter, frozen solid in a natural ice house. Do you?
Time to take the Kemono. The Kemono. Kemono has. I gotta admit, the imagery of the AI is.
This is
really
a true hunt now the hounds are here. Time to put your skills to the test.
So he gets like a half circle.
Now, the ringleader. Venture on, hunter. Into the snowstorm. But venture with caution.
Hunger bar somewhere? I feel like I have a hunger bar. Such a pitiful noise. just go? Yeah, that shit looks badass. No, I dodged. It is a strict time. That caused bleeding damage, I think. Kind of whooped my ass. Just I did dodge him a couple times. I guess that's all you needed to do was just survive long enough. Boy, it is a strict Dark Souls-like dodge. I was about to say, how long are you gonna make me do this? Oh! It's a Titan! Damn! Look at that thing. Into the abyss.
Wanting still. Yet a thread of a hope remains, perhaps. Let it weave this seed into your soul. Let the spirits in the Karakuri join your own. Let them drive you to hunt. For that is your destiny. Find Minato. Find the home of the hunters. Only there will your journey truly begin.
Oh, come on. They have a lot of cinematics where they just kind of look at themselves and... Not gonna lie, it's getting a little annoying. Okay. Fucking Minecraft? You pull that out of your pocket? Oh, we're gonna need a lot more blocks, boss man. Oh, wait a second. I think I can just kinda... Oh yeah, he's got this. Where the hell do I collect the thread from? You did not. You know what? I love how they die. They're so stupid. Why won't you collect this shit? Alright, that's super annoying. Because I was full? Okay. Ugh. Okay. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, I missed that.
Oh. fucking go, bruh. Oh, he's not dead.
Where do you think you're going? Learning, dissecting. Like where he's at.
Why the fuck is this music so fucking loud? No shot, it runs off again. He doesn't have a tail anymore. Yes, bruh.
Gomen.
Boy. Yes. That felt good. Damn it, that was good. I was afraid he was gonna come back to life a fucking kid. Like, Jesus, how many times I had to finish this thing? What's up here? I don't want to return to camp. Okay, I see that I can do that. Okay. I don't want to do that right now. Just got out on the map. You killed my first thing on the map. I'll go straight back to base. Come on now, there ain't no goods in this place. Oh. I can't carry any more breathing water.
Oi! Sweet!
Okay, so this place didn't have any loot. That sucks. A lot of meat to cook. The fuck is this? Bing. Skooma. Hunter aids. Come on, Skumo. Come on, Skumo. Get the fuck out of here.